Are you often dragged to go and see kids' films?
Never dragged. I come willingly. Yeah, these are my favourite days out.
You love them?
Absolutely love them. And especially the animations. There's always a bit of humour and stuff. Yeah, we're really looking forward to this.
What's your favourite cartoon animated film?
Oh, man. Now I feel disingenuous now. I feel like a bit of a turncoat because no doubt this will be the greatest I've ever seen. But because I haven't seen it yet, I will probably go for Shrek.
Shrek, that is quite a laugh a minute, Shrek. How about 3D? Are you sort of prepared to put the glasses on and look a bit silly today?
I don't mind. It's dark in there, isn't it? Who cares? No, it'd be great. I'm really looking forward to it.
It's about prehistoric times. Do you think if you were living back then, obviously you're very sporty, very fit, do you reckon you'd survive?
I'd be all right, I think, with a spear. I think I'd be in my natural environment. I was a javelin thrower. I'd have been quite handy, actually.
What about the alpha male?
I'd have been the alpha male, hunter-gatherer. I'd have been the hunter with spear in hand. Happy as Larry.
You are sorted, Steve.
Sorted.
Now, what are you up to at the moment?
Well, it's off the back of what was an amazing year. The Games last year was just incredible. And I think a lot of the Olympians were sort of in a bit of a kind of the aftermath of that, really. It's sort of building on what was a great Games. The legacy is obviously a big obligation for all of us and thoroughly enjoying it.
Do you think it's amazing that we have these role models in our society now who actually can do something and have done something good?
Yeah, very much so. You know, real credible people who've, you know, dedicated their lives to the Olympians, and of course the Paralympians just blew people away. You know, the whole celebrity culture, I think, got a bit lost for a while. But I think now we've got some great role models, people who've worked and had a dream, had a passion, and delivered under pressure.
Absolutely. Have you got anything kind of coming up next off the back of all that?
I've got actually a business with my colleague Roger Black, and we get together with businesses and we use it to drive performance. So our whole thing is kind of the performance legacy of the Games, and we're enjoying that. So it's good fun.
Excellent. Well, you enjoy today. I'm sure this will be great fun too.
It will.